And the winner of the Best Consumer Campaign Award is... the Free-To-Use ATMs campaign. After 3 years of campaigning by Elaine, the Hilltop and Caldwell community now have a Free-To-Use ATM. They are no longer being financially penalised for needing to withdraw money.
Congratulations! Hooray! Unfortunately, Elaine can't be with us today, so joining us is Amy Greenow, Hilltop and Caldwell's big local officer. Amy, am I pronouncing your name correctly?
It's Greenough, but that's absolutely Greenough. Fine.
Lovely. Tell me about the work that you do with Elaine.
So Elaine is one of 11 local resident partnership members, which is part of the Big Local Programme, which is supported by the local trust and funded by the National Lottery. She has worked tirelessly to bring this to the forefront, and I know that she has got a host of people that she wants to thank. She's very sorry that she couldn't be here with us today, but she's absolutely thrilled to receive the award. And she would just like to thank the support that she's had from the community development workers at the council, and also the support that she's had from the local trust team and the reps as well.
Tell us about where you're based and what difference this has made locally.
So we're based in a town called Newton, which is in Warwickshire. Our area covers 1,700 properties, and you could describe it as an area that had complications, and it would be identified as having additional needs. So the money that has sort of been invested in the area for local people to use is to help them improve the area and also the outlook and the prospects for the people that are living there.
What do you think is the biggest change that the campaign has brought about?
Elaine's campaign has directly seen a Free-To-Use ATM come into the neighbourhoods. Before this, there was fee-paying charge machines in the local shops, and through her dogged determination, she now has one in the heart of the community. So residents that aren't able to get to the Free-To-Use ones that are in other areas of the town, they can now go and do that, and that's very much thanks to Elaine and her hard work.
Oh, that's fantastic. Thank you so much to Elaine, who can't be with us, and to you, Amy. Well done.